All right, for this example, we want to use the product rule. Remember, product rule says that you add the exponents. So x just stays the same. We have 5 plus 3. 5 plus 3 is 8, so you get x to the 8th power.